Vasavi Hospital. Vasavi Hospital has been established during the year 1998. It is located in the middle of the Twin Cities. Vasavi Hospital has three separate blocks.
పెద్దలు కుత్తూరు సీతయ్య గుప్త గారు, డాక్టర్ కిషన్ గారు ఇద్దరు కూడా ఎంతో శ్రమించి వాసవి హాస్పిటల్ మన వయసులకు ఒక ట్రస్ట్ హాస్పిటల్ నెలకొల్పాలన్న సంకల్పంతో 1998లో అందరి సహకారం తీసుకొని అందరి దగ్గర డొనేషన్ తీసుకొని పెద్ద హాస్పిటల్ ఖైరతాబాద్లో నిర్మించడం జరిగింది. వారి ఉద్దేశం ఒకటే, బీద వయసులకు వైశ్యతులకు సహకారం అందియాలి, తక్కువ ధరలో మంచి వైద్యం అందియాలన్న సంకల్పంతో ఇది హాస్పిటల్ నెలకొల్పడం జరిగింది. అప్పటి రాష్ట్ర గవర్నర్ పెద్దలు మన రంగనాయకులు గారితో ఇనాగ్రేషన్ చేయడం జరిగింది. దాంట్లో డాక్టర్ కె రోషయ్య గారు పార్లమెంటు సభ్యునిగా ఉండి వారు కూడా పాల్గొనటం జరిగింది. వారి ఆశయాల తగ్గట్టు హాస్పిటల్ దినదినాభివృద్ధి చెందుతూ ఏ హాస్పిటల్కు తీరని లేకుండా మంచి హాస్పిటల్గా పేరు తెచ్చుకుంటాం జరిగింది. ఇదంతా కూడా దాతల సహకారంతో. ఇప్పటి వరకు సుమారుగా నెలకు 5-6 లక్షల రూపాయలు బీద వాళ్ళకు హెల్ప్ చేస్తున్నాము. తక్కువ రేట్లో తీసుకొని కూడా ఇంకా మాకు ఎక్కువ సహకారం అందియాలన్న సంకల్పం ఉంది. దానికి దాతల సహకారం కావాలని చెప్పి మీ అందరినీ కోరుకుంటున్నాను.
సర్వీసెస్ ఆఫర్డ్ బై వాసవి హాస్పిటల్ ఆర్ The cardiology department is the recent addition with the latest technology. This department is handled by qualified interventional cardiologists with a wide range of experience and training. The cardiothoracic department addresses bypass surgeries, valvular heart surgeries, congenital heart diseases, etc. Critical Care Unit, CCU. Vasavi Hospital has a 14-bedded critical care unit to take care of patients requiring high-intensity monitoring. The CCU is managed round the clock by experienced cardiologists, medical officers, nurses, trained paramedical personnel, and others. Vasavi Hospital Dialysis Unit offers best-in-class comprehensive nephrology services, performs around 1,300 dialysis sessions per month. Modern critical care nephrology services under senior nephrologists are also available. Vasavi Hospital Outpatient Department. The first line of treatment for any person seeking professional medical help will be the outpatient consulting, and Vasavi Hospital has a lineup doctor with excellent credentials in all major fields to cater to the outpatient consulting. Doctors are available in the morning and evening sessions all the days of the week for the convenience of the patients. Vasavi Hospital Operation Theatre. This hospital has a theatre complex with 4 updated theatres. The theatres are designed for all kinds of surgeries, including laparoscopic, endourology, neurology, pediatric, orthopedic, vascular, etc. These modern operation theatres are supplemented by a team of anesthetists, surgeons, and support staff. Department of Ophthalmology at Vasavi Hospital houses a complete eye care center within its premises. The latest equipment and the senior doctors perform more than 100 cataract surgeries every month. Vasavi Hospital has a dental care and implant center housing 3 chairs with senior doctors addressing all dental related issues. Vasavi Hospital Radiology Department has a CT scan machine, digital X-ray machine, etc. The hospital provides all emergency surgeries of pediatric needs with reputed pediatric surgeons. Specialized wing with modern equipment like NICU, PICU with warmers, phototherapy, etc. are available. Diagnosis of the doctor is seldom achieved without a qualified laboratory test to fulfill the need of accuracy of diagnosis. Vasavi Hospital has an in-house laboratory to conduct a wide range of tests. Vasavi Hospital Pharmacy is the healthcare service which comprises the art, practice, and dispensing medicines and medical services, advising healthcare professionals and patients on their safe and efficient use. Arogya Sri scheme, EHS, ESI, and all insurances which are very useful for poor people have been covered at Vasavi Hospital. We provide special ward for Arogya Sri patients in our hospital. High high technical machinery is also available to keep hospital and surroundings clean. All types of clothes are maintained in sterilized condition.
Department of Genetics and Molecular Medicine, Vasai Medical and Research Center, Vasai Hospital, Hyderabad is recognized for PhD and research from Usmania University, Jawaharlal Nehru Technological University and NTR Health University. The department is also recognized from Government of India through Department of Scientific and Industrial Research, DSIR. Till date, 10 PhD students have been awarded and now they are working in reputed institutions in India and abroad. We have more than 40 publications published in reputed international journals and many more scientific research is still under preparation. Broad areas of research undertaken are cytogenetics, molecular pathology, reproductive biology, cancer genetics, pediatric genetics, environmental mutagenesis, and neurodegenerative disorders. Students coming from different colleges and universities to attend training programs and workshop and hands-on molecular biology techniques. Institution offers dissertation project works to graduate and postgraduate students as a part of their academic work.
I am Dr. Krishnaya. I am a retired professor of surgery and also additional director of medical and health services of Versatile Andhra Pradesh. Presently, I am here as a medical director. I just say this hospital is established somewhere in 1998 by two pioneers, one Mr. Dr. P. Kishan and other is Kottu Sudhay Gupta. And to start with, it is just a nursing home like that. And after these pioneers, they are handed over to Mr. Ganji Rajamouli Gupta. He has developed this hospital for last 10 years into a small nursing home, into an institution where almost all departments are working here except medical oncology. And we give services to everything, that is CGH, ESI, Aarogyasri, and also insurance services. We are catering to the needs of 150 beds, and as far as the investigations, we got everything. We got a CT scan, we got an ultrasound, we got X-ray department. Almost all, except MRI, all investigation material is there. All investigative ornaments are there with us, and you might have already seen. We got a well-equipped operation theater, post-operative ward, and also dialysis unit. In dialysis, we got about 14 dialysis units. Out of that, two will we keep, 12 units will be working around the clock. We got a CCU there. We got about 12 beds. We got about 6 ventilators and 2 NIV, that is non-invasive ventilators, are there. And in dialysis, you might have seen, there are about 12 beds or 12 units are working. 2 we keep for us, this thing, standby. And we got about 75 consultants. And this hospital has got about 200 people who are serving this hospital. Almost all patients, we serve, we give a touch of corporate touch of treatment, but we charge only a trust hospital charges.
A small donation from you will help Vasavi Hospital accomplish their motto of service to the poor. People who are in need of any kind of treatment mentioned can take these services. Those who wish to donate for this noble cause of helping the poor and needy about their health issues can come forward and contact us to take the services of Vasavi Hospital to reach more and more people.